Yo, hold on. So we're gonna get right back to the video, but if you wanna know how to draw or paint like me, hit the like, hit the subscribe. If you wanna support your boy and buy some of my merch, you know I got information on that down in the description below. You can check out my store. I also got some new music coming out this Friday, so tap in, tune in, show some love. I appreciate you, and let's get right back to the video.
Hey yo guys, what's happening? It's your boy Rain TJ back again with another reaction video, and today while we go over this, I'm gonna be doing this drawing, right? So we're looking at a video of Glorilla getting arrested for a DUI, son. Let's check it out, see how it goes.
Hey, I'm Officer Carrillo, Swanee Police. So the reason I pulled you over today is because you made a U-turn at a red light.
My GPS has taken me for a while back if I get to
the. And it took you over there?
Yeah.
Okay, so do me a favor so we can get out of this roadway. I'm going to need your driver's license. I'm going to go back to my car. I'll flash my lights at you. Whenever I do that, or whenever these cars pass us, I want you to turn into this turn lane over here, okay?
Okay.
And just stay right there for me. Is it not this first one right here? Okay. So do me a favor, just pull into that turn lane, okay?
Here's one over here.
This one, to the left. I'll be right behind you. There's no cars.
Okay.
Just pull into the turn lane and stay right there, okay?
Oh.
Yo, you know, just like, well, I feel like I've noticed most of these videos I'll be watching, bro, all these cops are by themselves. And it just hit me. This female cop is out here by herself, probably all night. You know, just doing the job, bro. Like, the dangers of being a cop, right? Like, the dangers of the job. And she's out there probably by herself the entire night. Or, like, any other male cop, any cop just there by themselves the whole night. When you think about it, that's kind of like, I don't know. How many people could go 8 hours by themselves, you know what I mean, in the night, or however long the shift is, just patrolling, trying to keep the city safe, you know what I mean? I don't know, so kudos to them for that, because, like, not everybody could do that.
Hey, so where are you coming from?
I hear the host.
Ma'am?
I hear the host. I don't know what it's called, opium out there.
You had a, I'm sorry?
Yeah, I had an appearance.
An appearance? Okay. Was it here? You're headed home?
Yeah, I wanted to go to Waffle House, but I headed home. I have like 15 minutes left. I was just trying to come to Waffle House already.
Okay. Were you drinking tonight?
I'm not drunk.
Okay. So I can smell it from the camera. Okay. Right when you head home. Okay.
Yeah.
So in a few minutes, I'm going to have another officer come over here, and we're going, if you're willing. I'm just gonna ask you a few questions, okay?
Okay.
Alright, how many drinks did you have today?
I'm cool.
You're cool?
Yeah, I ain't drunk enough.
Sorry, somebody was starting to get some. How many nights did you have, man?
I'm okay.
That's not my question.
I'm okay, I'm telling you.
10-4. Ma'am?
I'm okay.
That doesn't mean anything.
It don't mean nothing.
Okay, well, what did you drink? I'm okay. Are you driving him as well, too? Go ahead home?
Yeah.
Where do you live exactly? Is it here in Swanee?
I live in Duluth.
In Duluth?
It was like 2 minutes away from there.
Okay. All right. So, in just a few moments, I'll have you step out. But not only can I smell alcohol coming from your breath, but I can also smell marijuana coming from this car.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So, yeah. In just a moment, I'll be searching this car. Is there anything that I'm going to find in this car?
I have a gun registered to my name.
Again? Okay. Yeah. Where is it going to... It's okay, you don't have to reach for it. Where is
it? Yeah, it's in the car.
Where is it?
In the car.
Yes, ma'am. May I?
Where, why is she being so difficult, bro? She knows she's wrong. Like, she knows she's wrong, bro. She's already being mad difficult. It's in the car. All right, we're in the car.
Where is it, like, in a bag or?
No, he just in a bag.
Okay. All right. Any marijuana?
Nothing. I can go to jail.
That's not what I'm asking him. I just want to know. I mean.
Really? Who? What, bro? Here she go. Not gonna go to jail for. And how much did you have to drink? I'm cool. Bro, I already feel like she giving off entitlement. You know what I mean?
I'm gonna find it either way. I'm just. I mean,
it's
I can
maybe
smell
like a 2 point something.
Okay. Where is it at?
I can give you
home. It's okay. It's okay.
Okay. Yeah,
we'll wait. It's okay. We'll wait for now. Okay.
You want to see it?
No, ma'am. I'll get it in just a moment, okay?
Yeah. You know the back. I'm not drunk enough.
Okay. Well,
do you know who I am?
No, I don't. No. You said an opening. An opening way?
No, it's called the club. It's called Open Lupium. It's kind of
nothing. I think I've heard of Lupium.
Never heard of me, though.
Okay.
You don't know who I am. Okay, well, you're not out.
And our last name, Woods, that's from what I just saw. But
oh, yeah.
That's all.
It's all right. But yeah, it's okay. I'll wait on you.
Enlighten me on who you are. You're seeing me.
No, because you still gonna pick on me. You don't matter who I am.
Pick on you? I'm not picking on you. You're driving and I can smell alcohol off your breath.
But I'm not drunk. I can tell you this. I can promise you that. But yeah, I'm on your TV.
Ma'am?
I said, I'm on your TV.
Yo, at least she didn't, at least she didn't be like, I'm Glorilla, yada, yada, yada. You know what I mean? I like that part. I like that. She was like, it don't matter who I am because you still gonna... She said you still gonna pick on me, but I know what she meant. Like, you still gonna do your job, right? You still gonna have me here in this situation, even if I tell you who I am. So, that was a little bit of humility. But she still was giving off entitlement, though, son. So, like, I don't know. Let's just watch it and see how it goes.
TV.
On my TV?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's okay, though.
I watch TV shows. Are you on a TV show? Sir, are you going to tell me what TV show she's on? Because she's not telling me.
It's on her fingers.
Too. Okay, artist. Am I just going to have to play games over here? You just don't tell me?
What is it going to help me get?
But nothing. But exactly. Now you've got me curious.
It's not going to help nothing, so you don't matter.
You can't just tell me that. And
then not... I'm so hungry. Like, I peed on myself trying to get to a restroom. I got pee on my hand.
Oh.
Like, but yeah, it's not gonna help nothing out because you still been to pick on me, and it's not nothing I go to jail for because I'm not. It's not enough weed for me to go to jail for nothing.
Is it just a weed?
Yeah.
Is it like in your purse or something?
It's like in the door. It's like a smaller bag. You got the glass light in my face.
Yes, I can't see in this car.
If your camera comes, do I look creepy for your camera? Do I look creepy?
Not unless I do this.
Yeah, okay. We waiting on the other officer right now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so that means you gotta see in my face like you the flashlight.
I won't flash the light in your face.
You guys?
I'm not flashing it. It's reflecting on it. Any part. I'm just hanging out until it gets
it. I can't roll my window back there.
I'd like to see both of you guys, so you know.
Is it allowed that I gotta have my window down?
You can have it up.
Oh.
That's fine. If I can just, you told me there's a gun in here, so just for your safety and my safety. If I can
just sit in the car. You have my ID.
No, ma'am. I have your driver's license. Yeah, just don't reach back here, okay?
I will never do this.
Thank you.
Oh, can I record while we're doing this so you won't? Yeah, okay.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Come on.
I don't want you to say that I reach for it and I ain't reach for it.
Yeah, what do you say? Like, record?
No, I mean, I'm recording record right here. Just case, like, you know, I don't want nothing bad to go on.
No, you're fine. Go
ahead.
Good. Yeah, that was great.
I'm going to my window.
Yes, sir. I'm not going to reach for it.
Yes, sir. Let's pause this body camera video just for a second to thank Morgan and Morgan for sponsoring it.
Bro,
I mean, I think it's
pretty
clear from the body cameras we cover,
nah.
It's not always safe out. Okay, let's.
Alright,
so there's another officer here, okay?
Okay.
So just give me a minute, then we'll have him.
Oh, and then I've got my suitcase back here. I got another one of my gun. Both of these are my name.
Okay. There's another one in your suitcase, and
in
then
the trunk.
Okay. And then some more back here in the back seat. Okay.
Good. What I gotta do? Walk in line or something?
Yeah, yes, ma'am. So I'm gonna speak to you. She said a few drinks, and then.
I ain't taking.
That's fine. So for right now, just come out here and step. I'm just gonna talk to you, okay? Sir, if you would, you can
though.
Wait right here. Just give me a...
She quick, though. You gotta give her that. Glorilla quick, though, because she didn't say how many drinks she had. That's true. Look. You see her... That's why you gotta watch the story, bro, because, like, you never know, bro. It's little details like that that really, be like, make things escalate and cause people their lives, bro. Like, for real, it's a little... The slight... tweaking of words that could, you know what I mean?
I think.
She said a few drinks, and then.
I think.
It's fine. So for right now, just come out here and step. I'm just gonna talk to you, okay? Sir, if you would, you can wait right here. Just give me just a moment, okay?
Over,
all right, so step out and then walk to the front of my car, okay?
I told you I had to pee, so that's why my flowers here.
Okay. Just go to the front of my car, okay? This is Corporal Petrus. Okay. So earlier, I asked you if you had anything to drink, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Are you willing, just to see if you can make it home, I would feel better. Would you be willing to submit to field sobriety test?
Yeah.
You soon?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, so...
What that is, walking line?
So, it's gonna be a few of them. It'll be a few evaluations. Okay? We do three. Alright?
Okay.
Let me turn off these lights. Corporal, she does have two guns in the car. Feet together.
Okay.
And I want you to stand still.
Okay.
And I want you to look at the tip of my finger with your eyes and your eyes only. Okay. Don't move your head. Do you understand?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Don't move your head.
I'm not drunk. I'm telling you. How many times do we go? I'll be on our tour.
Okay. So we didn't finish this, right? Okay.
Okay.
So I gotta watch your eyes.
You
understand?
Take you from your glasses. I want to be on your camera. Okay, come on.
Here's your head.
Lens in my eye. He's trying to blind it.
Okay.
Can I
take my finger
once more? Okay. Keep that still. I got pretty green eyes. You see them?
So that is the first evaluation. Okay. So we'll do the next one. This is fine. Okay. So this first one, or the second one, is going to be the walk in front, okay? So okay. I'm going to show you a few steps, okay? So what I want you to do is put your left foot, in front of my car. Look at your car. Okay. So imagine a straight line, okay?
Okay?
From here to your car, okay? So I want you to put your left foot on that line.
I'm kind of pins and toes.
Okay. Put your left foot on the line, and then put your right foot in front of it. And your heel to toe touching, okay?
Okay.
And then I want you to keep your hands by your side.
I'm walking all the way to my car.
No, ma'am. Just give me a minute, okay?
Okay.
So I want you to stay in this position, hands by your side.
Okay.
And I want you to remain in this position while looking at your feet, okay? Remain in this position until I tell you to do so. Do you understand? Okay. So you're going to take 9 heel to toe steps, okay?
Okay.
And you're going to count out loud. 1, 2, 3, so on and so forth until you get to 9.
Okay.
Once you get to 9, you're gonna take, back in that position. Okay? So you're gonna, once you get to 9, you're gonna take a series of small steps, okay? You're gonna turn back around, and then you're gonna continue. 1, 2, 3, so on so forth.
And another 9.
Ma'am?
Another 9.
And another 9, so on so forth until you get to 9. You gotta stay in that position,
okay? I'm already about as bad as before, okay?
All right, like I said, I want your hands by your side,
okay.
Heel to toe,
okay? All right.
You understand?
Yeah.
All right.
9, and then you turn back around, another 9.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Heel to toe. Once you start this evaluation, I don't want you to stop, do you understand? Until you have completed it. You understand?
Now let me know when it's done.
No, ma'am, that's on you.
You gonna trick me?
No, ma'am, I explained it to you. Do I need to explain it to you again?
So walk, and as soon as I get to 9, turn around and do another 9.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you say it with me while I do it?
No, ma'am, this is on you.
Because I don't want to mess up and you blame it on me.
No, ma'am, this is your evaluation, okay?
All right, I'm ready.
You start whenever you want to.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay. All right, so we've got one more, okay?
Okay.
So this one is the one leg stand.
I don't know about y'all, bro, but so far it looked like Glorilla actually pulling it off, bro. It looked like she pulling it off. I wonder if she was really arrested or if she was just pulled over.
Okay.
My balance is bad.
Only one leg stand, okay? Alright.
So
give me a minute.
And this I got time for 6 seconds?
No, ma'am.
Oh.
I'll explain it to you in just a moment, okay?
Okay.
Alright, so for this one, you're going to leave your left foot planted, and then you're gonna keep your hands by your side.
Okay.
Okay? Here, let's get off the car just a little bit. Okay?
Stop.
Yes, ma'am. So left foot, and then I want you to raise your right foot, okay? About 6 inches off the ground.
Okay?
Okay? And I want you to remain in this position with your hands by your side. I want you to keep both legs straight, okay? So both legs straight, just like this.
Whichever leg you feel comfortable with.
Yeah. If you prefer your left foot, your right foot to stand on.
I'm probably gonna stand on my leg.
Okay.
How my balance is bad. How long I gotta do it for?
So I'm gonna time you, okay.
My balance is bad.
I understand, but I just want you to do your best, okay?
Okay.
So you're gonna pick whatever foot. I want you to raise it about 6 inches off the ground, hands by your side, both legs straight, okay?
Okay.
And once you start, once I tell you to start, you're gonna count out loud. 1001, 1002, 1003, so on and so forth until I tell you to start, or until I tell you to stop. Do you understand?
Oh my God, okay.
Okay, all right, so get in this position. Pick a foot, whatever foot.
Okay.
Okay, raise your foot, 6 inches. Okay, hands by your side, keep them both straight, and count out loud, go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.
All right, you can stop. All right, ma'am. So there, that was the last three of those evaluations, okay? So
I got more.
I've got one more question, okay?
Okay.
Would you submit to a roadside PBT test, like a, where you blow into it?
Mm-hmm.
A breath test?
What do
you do? It just, it'll check whatever's going on. It just kind of sees if you have alcohol in your system, if you do not.
I pay if I do.
This is the point I don't understand. Why they don't do that first? Like, why don't you just do that first, bro? I've seen so many videos where they make the person do all three things, then give them the blow test. Like, son, if I do all three and I pass all three and you still assume that I'm drunk, so you're gonna make me do the blow test, I'm gonna be annoyed. Like, I pass all three, you feel me? And but you assuming still, because you aren't satisfied. I think that's how it works. They're able to do all that until they're satisfied, right? You might as well just give me the blow test first, bro.
It's all right.
So there's, I mean, I will explain it to you in a little bit, but...
Can you find me now?
No, ma'am.
You there, my rights?
So I'm proceeding with the evaluations. You said it would be okay, right? So I've got to complete them, and then I'll explain to you in just a moment.
I don't get explained to before, like, that's not my right to know.
No, I mean, so what are you wanting to know?
Oh, what you have explained to me afterwards.
So, just the evaluations. Some of them, I mean, I can smell the breath off your, I can smell the alcohol coming off of your
so
breath.
So, if I pass the first few, it don't mean nothing.
Right.
I passed three tests. You made me three tests.
That doesn't mean that. No, ma'am. Would you submit to the roadside?
And what if I don't? What's my right?
Well, I'm just to say no.
Yeah.
You have a right to refuse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's voluntary.
Yeah.
It's voluntary? Okay. Mm-hmm. Are you refusing?
Would you like to refuse?
I would like to refuse.
You would like to refuse? Ma'am, you're, the breath.
Oh, I'm sorry. Thanks.
All right. So do me a favor, just sit right here for me, okay?
Okay.
That's the same thing I'm saying, bro. Like, if I do the other three and I pass all three and you still want me to do the blow test, then, like, bro, now you got me tight. Like, bro, like, cause you got me feeling like, all right, if I pass these three, we good. But nah, you know what I mean? Comment down below how you feel about that. I've never been in this situation, like this exact situation. But knowing me, that's how I would feel. If I do the three, pass the three, and you still want me to do the blow test, then it's like, son, you know?
All right, man. Okay. So turn around for me.
What are we doing?
Turn around for me.
Hell yeah.
Okay,
I'm taking this.
That doesn't change anything. You still are going to be arrested.
For what? Okay. Do y'all have any proof on me?
No, ma'am, I do. Okay.
What's your proof?
So the evaluations that we do, they check your, it checks all kinds of things, okay?
Yeah.
And that's what determines if you are a DUI. And now, whether you do the breath test or not, now that is voluntary. You can still, if you wish to do it, maybe
so
go ahead.
No, the test determined it. I'm drunk.
Ma'am?
Did the test determined it?
Yes, ma'am. The evaluations are proving or stating that you are over the legal limit to be driving right now.
How?
I just paid everything. I need
Bro, how does she know that? Bro, they be pulling this stuff out the air, son. How, what? Bro, she clearly don't know what she talking about, but she going through with it. So she just BSing all the way through, bro. Cause like, how could you tell she's clearly over the legal limit from those, bro? Like, we couldn't see her eyes cause of the angle of the camera. I know it may look like I wasn't paying attention, but I definitely was. So we couldn't see her eyes. But it seemed like she had passed. Then the second test, she definitely passed that, bro. She definitely passed that. And then the third test, she passed that. I'm sure she passed that, bro. Standing up on the one leg, counting up to 23 seconds, bro. Steady. Bro, come on, son. And then you're going to come up with, all right, now you got to do this. And because she refused, then you come back in, all right, now you're under arrest. What? What? That's crazy, son.
Everything you told me.
There. I mean, it's to you, you may think that you passed, okay? But I'm not going to bigger with you right now. So are you wanting to do the breathalyzer?
What's that sound like?
Nothing.
So I'm going to jail you tomorrow.
As of right now,
yes, ma'am. It's a portable breath test, so she was offering you an algebra type breath test. It's not a miscible report. They'll just give us a determination based off of that. Whether there's alcohol in the system or not.
It just gives us a reading on whether or not you have alcohol.
Okay, but I'm saying, if they don't change nothing.
That's what I'm saying. It's completely voluntary. It just shows whether or not you have.
I don't think I'll fail anything because I'm not drunk.
We have the evaluation set for a certain reason. Okay.
And the how do you tell the evaluation?
So we're not going to go over that on the side of the road.
Yeah. I feel like I'll not doing y'all's job right.
All right. Yeah.
Yo, she said, I feel like y'all not doing y'all's job right. I feel like she right. I feel like there's nothing, dog. I feel like her lawyer going quick. Psh, there's nothing, dog. Because, bro, what's their real cause, bro? What's their real cause? She was compliant. She had the permits, whatever, for the weapons. Weapons not even in the discussion. You feel me? She admitted to the amount of Mary she had on her, like 2 point something. That's a dub. Bro, that's $20-$30. That, I don't know about wherever the hell this is, but I know in Philly, no police got time to write up reports for $20-$30 worth of illegal activity. You know what I mean? Then the amount of alcohol, whatever. Bro, I think she passed, bro. Let's just wrap up the last couple minutes and let's see what happens. But I think this is nothing, bro. I think they're fishing. I think Shorty really either knew or she just trying to get somebody today. You see what I'm saying?
So do me a favor, go ahead and turn out.
Okay, can you tell my brother y'all names?
Yes, ma'am. We're going to go talk to him in just a moment, okay?
Can I take my jewelry off me? Can you take it off me and keep going right now?
Yeah, actually, that's fine.
I'll let you take it all off and just talk
to him. Now, if you want to put it directly in his hand, I mean, you know, these things, these three rings right here. Mm-hmm. I thought that I don't want to put it in.
No, that's fine. Do you have any other necklaces or anything that you
can take? Yeah, I have a necklace on me as well.
Okay. Just stay here for 1 second.
Yes,
ma'am. Could you give him after all of this?
Yeah, so I'm going to search the car in just a moment too, okay? And I'll give him all of these. He's going to go get a bag, so be careful, don't drop him. And then we'll put him in a bag.
That's sweet.
You got your camera on? For
yes, ma'am, I do. Do you want me to carry some of them?
I'm
you
waiting back. I'm
telling
you.
Did you get closer or you want him?
Yeah, me and her. You right there, I'm not doing me right. Just help me find. I'll be right back.
Is there someone that you want to call to come get the car?
Yes, ma'am. Can you give me my phone?
Yes, I'll go. I'll ask her. I'll bring you your phone that way you can take it to the jail.
Can I don't know the number by heart.
That's fine.
You could call. I could call with you in your hand right now.
Yes, sir. I'll go do that in just a minute.
I'm doing my room job just to be doing it. Cost a lot of money. And if my room is coming with me, I'm going to see y'all.
You saw it in the record here.
I'm like, you take my weed,
got you.
No.
Yo, she got jokes.
Oh, shit. My school bag. I'll be fine. I'll be peeping out.
If you're, you may have zero luck finding this.
Oh my God.
We'll check in just a second.
Yeah, let's just.
I promise, just give me like 15 seconds. If I can't find it, then I'm
just. Bounced under the car.
Yeah, we're not.
Either under the car or into the
I think I heard it in the interview.
Yeah.
Let's just try and take off your other one real quick. Or you can keep them on and the jail can take them off and keep them there. You're not going to find it with the gravel.
Look, oh my God.
To risk dropping them, they'll take them off out of jail.
I'm looking hell.
Okay.
Never been to jail? Never been to Grant County Jail?
Do I get out the jail, man?
That is on them. I don't know their process. I have never worked there.
Oh my God, that was doing the most.
I'm sitting right here. 295 one came out. We're gonna get right back here.
Can you put it on?
Yep. Hop in.
Oh my God, I haven't been one of these in years. I'm gonna call my lawyer.
Okay. I'm gonna reach over you and grab the seatbelt, okay? Alright.
Where do y'all show the test at?
Ma'am?
Where did the test come up at?
What test?
The test that it proved I'm drunk when I'm not.
No, that is different. That's a different
one. So can I sue y'all if y'all taking shit for no reason?
She said, can I sue y'all? They're not going to tell you the answer. But what y'all think about that gang? Glorilla arrested for DUI. Y'all agree with that or not? Like, you know, comment down below. Let me know what y'all think. I feel like she could have slid. I feel like they could have let her slide. I feel like she passed the 3. Anyways, thanks for watching today's video, and if you like the art to the side, hit the like, hit the subscribe. It's your boy, Rain TJ, and I'm going to see y'all in the next one.